job. I think Silva did a great job reading the screen. He practiced it, you know, and they did a good job. But, I mean, you got to give credit to Southeast. They came out and put up a great fight, and it was a great game, as it was expected to be. But Silva's a special kid. As a sophomore, he's just unbelievable for us right now. Played as good as we're capable of playing. I think we made a couple of dumb mistakes. We didn't play clean. And I just hope we're able to clean those things up as we progress in the season, because if not, we're going to end up losing a couple of teams based on our mistakes. I think we got some things to clean up, but like any other team, you know, we're glad we got the win, and hopefully we can get better and move on. The guys that stood out for me is the offensive line. They were able to pound the ball, wear Southeast down, being able to have Tyjon in the backfield like that, durable running back, and then frankly, I think that makes it a little lethal combination. But overall, I was really impressed with our team. But, you know, Belton from Southeast is incredible. They even flexed the guy out and threw him the ball for a touchdown. I mean, what can you say? He plays linebacker, he plays running back, and they can flank him out. So, special kid over there.